Avi Loeb, who was the chair of Harvard's Department of Astronomy, I believe he still is, believes a piece of alien technology about 100 yards long floated through our solar system in September 2017. This space object was previously thought to be either an asteroid or a piece of space junk or something else. But this is a fairly credible person. Obviously, Harvard University has a great reputation, and the chair of their Department of Astronomy saying that he believes this is a piece of alien technology. That's something that we wouldn't have had a couple of years ago, as you mentioned, but it's becoming more accepted to say stuff like this in public.
It is, absolutely. And you're quite right. A couple of years ago, this story would have been laughed out of court, and people would have said that the professor had taken leave of his senses. But now I think what he's doing is simply articulating what a number of people in the scientific community now think, that it's only a matter of time before we detect, I guess you'd call it, the fingerprints of extraterrestrial civilizations, whether it's spaceships passing through the solar system, probes, a radio signal from another civilization, whatever it is. But I think the consensus has now swung around to the fact that the universe is going to be teeming with life, and that it's only a matter of time before we find it, or it finds us. And as you say, the controversy over Oumuamua is fascinating. But what I think he said last week, the professor, was that this won't be the only one, and that we should be watching out for more of these things. You know, when we send probes out, it's not like we've just sent one. We've sent dozens, if not hundreds, and we keep doing it, and they keep getting better and faster and smarter, and it's likely that if others in the universe are doing the same thing, they will be doing the same as us, not just sending one, sending multiple probes. So this is a wake-up call, I think, to people. There are potentially things out there that will fundamentally change our perception of who we are and what our place is in the cosmos.
Thank you for watching the Hannibal TV. Please like this video if you enjoyed it, and click the subscribe button to not miss any of our latest shoot interviews, match videos, or news updates. Support us on Patreon.com for $1.99 a month to watch our full shoot interviews ad-free and help our channel grow. Follow us on Twitter @TheHannibalTV for instant updates.